Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and Tom wants more for some Gems of War. Well, it's 5:30 a.m. right now. I'm kind of doing this as an experiment. I think because of daylight savings time yesterday and all that, I've got a feeling that around 6 a.m. the sun's gonna come out. So, if I'm correct in this. My go time might actually now be 6 a.m. and not the usual 7 a.m. So, I like being up right when the sun's coming up when doing these streams. So, again, if I'm right about this, so yeah, then my start time is actually gonna change. So, otherwise, this should actually be a pretty good session. I think, I didn't sleep great, but I did sleep better than yesterday. I think I laid down right around midnight, and then I think I ended up waking up like once or twice for no apparent reason. But luckily, I fell right back asleep again. But I think that happened once or twice. But then alarm went off at 5 a.m. Beep beep beep. So overall, some pretty good sleep. So like I said. Hopefully it should be a good session, and it is a brand new week. I said this yesterday, Karakoth. Yeah, it's centered around Cthulhuville. You know, Zul'Goth, the Lovecraftian themed kingdom. So yeah, Karakoth. Let's see what else. Guild Wars this week, so. But yeah, just the big focus is on the weekly stuff. Once all the dailies and once the dailies events, all that are squared away, I think it's probably gonna be like yesterday. Get all that done. Then I'll probably probably do some mat farming later on after that, probably some PvP. So, but I'll probably say this at the end of the stream. I have to go out and do some grocery shopping. Supplies are getting low. So I decided not to go yesterday. I think I said that yesterday, but end of the stream, started doing the post-stream stuff, and I'm like, fuck it, I'll sit at home. So now I have to go today. So, but anyway, I'll talk more on that today. My tablet is almost up and ready. Almost, assuming it doesn't crash. So, till then, I gotta use the crappy old cell phone. Oh, and, musically, this is gonna be, it's a short one. It's like a 10-minute album. It's, the band's name is Puberty. Slime or something like that? Here, let me get the title. Yeah. It's their first slime album. It's a cassette rip. I have a few other albums on my playlist that are like this. They're cassette rips. They're off a cassette, so they sound real quiet and muddled. I got one on here. It's basically it's like a 80s goth ripoff. I forget the name of the band or the album, but yeah.
So much sorrow.
Kind of like that. Yeah, it's a. Another cassette rip. This one too. Come on, almost there. Let's go over here. This music might be a bit loud, because I can hardly hear it from my end, because again, it's a cassette rip, so I have to crank it up in order to hear it properly. Okay, so. So let me go straight to PvP first. Team codes. I have a default team that I use for PvP, like for defense. Oh, hey, screw. That didn't take long. All the basic tasks are complete. Exceptional. Yeah, I should do it 24 different troops. Whoops. Crashed. No. Wow, looks like my whole entire tablet crashed. Almost had it. Okay, yeah, I looked at this. Looks like this might be a decent one. Got a bit of a goblin aspect to this. Like a ghetto gob. I gotta restart my controller. Okay, cool. It's back over here now. Where, to me, where it belongs. I'm assuming this one. Grab the other three as well. What you needed for that one. To a good start. 40% kicked in. I know I have Zolgoth in here. So I'm assuming him. Yeah, I was just about to say too. I think there was another event we did in the way back when where we had two of these. Red and purple, I assume. Kidding. Double red. Start.
Ass.
Yeah. So, let me, copy that. Yeah, I, yeah, I bought a few extras. There was, I think it was like either the fourth or fifth boss. I can't remember what the, I don't know, one of the rewards was like an epic vault key. I can't remember what the other one was. Yeah. Yes, indeedy. Yeah, especially when you can't use potions, just like you said. Yeah. I mean, the team you can use is decent, but goddamn, it's one of them journey ones. Just spam, 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 spam. Spam, 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 spam. I didn't take the board match. Okay, so it looks like my tablet is up. Let me double check to make sure. Nope. It's still frozen up.
I'll take it.
And it seems I was wrong. Guess I suck at timekeeping. I bet, because I think it was yesterday, after I setting the clocks back an hour, I think it was around 6 a.m., the sun was coming up. But it's quarter after 6 right now, and it's still dark as hell outside. Once again, give it another chance. Nope. It comes up fine on my cell phone. Seconds after typing, and I'm just now getting it. Thank you. Not sure why it works like this. The last task I'm trying to get, I have to, mouse click. And just clicking the box apparently ain't enough. Twitch crashed. With the team I gotta use, I almost wish these medals would give you skull damage too. I need all the help I can get. Unfortunately, Nook has stopped. Like the whole fucking tablet crashed. Thank you. looks like it, it's 6:30 right now, and the sun's starting to come up. PvP. Where do you do that? Oh, damn. Yeah, I think Dayron's of the old guard, if I'm guessing right. He's been around a while. So, you said, high five somebody? That's not a... I don't think he is. Okay. Up to the next one. Yeah. Played this one yesterday. I haven't played this one in a while. Global 202. Check. Yeah. Down it goes. That? Yeah, I didn't know that. I mean, I've heard the term before, giving honor. I had no idea how you did that. I thought you went in PvP and actually attacked them. I think that's how it works. You attack them, and then they attack you back, giving each other honor. It was also supposed to be one of the reasons why in PvP, when you set up a defense team, it's actually better to do what I did. Just have like one of the campaign tasks was kill purple enemies. You set your defense team as like all purple, like easy to beat, like a treasure team. And the more people that attack you, the more you can attack them back and get extra honor. I thought that's what giving honor was. Like, seems a bit Rube Goldberg-ish. Yeah, like I said, I never knew high-fiving or fronting them or anything like that gave them honor. I thought just a way of saying, "Hey, thanks." full board, and that was all I got. That up. And I can go ahead and, I'm gonna go ahead and shut my lamp off. Right now, and that's something else I just thought of too. They might be doing more highway construction bullshit. I mean, it's Monday, so. It's gonna be that time where I'll try to take a nap around noon and end up getting woke up by 91,000? Jesus. This guy's almost done it all. Okay, scatter damage. Another good album right here. That's probably what got me. So I basically have to kill him last. Thank you.
heart.
One stinking head point. Clockwork. Oh, never mind. Both of them are up. Hit me. They're doing true damage. Okay. Otherwise, just regular damage. Oh shit, that's even worse. excuse me. Atharian at the top. Just like clockwork. Lucky there. Third. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta refill this and Damn, I gotta use the bathroom, so I'll be back. Oh, just saw this. Yeah, 5 per day. Take long.
I will feel my fury.
My moms. Still can't blow up the damn gems.
Thank you.
way will fuel my fury.
Still can't, she's gonna blow the board. Lagged a bit. So I'm guessing immune to stun, yep. Mana drain the one at the top. Close one. Thank you. this one. Good album, but it's pretty damn repetitious, though. Trying to get the black manacles up and running. Oh, hey guys. Martyr and Dill. Thank you, Martyr. Yeah, 7 months. Makes you one of the old guard.
I will feel my fury.
Like as in motorcycle or bicycle? Oh, E-Mike? Wasn't supposed to cast her until I had a firestorm up, but she had a, there was a bone storm running instead, so. Like I said earlier, this is a good album, but it's like really repetitious, so. Really, this guy just didn't know when to quit.
Ass!
Hey, well, fear my fury.
You know what? Let's try this team. There goes one. Way to start. Of course not. So, not even gonna stick around for that shit. GBP needs a filter. have to do that. Rematches. And more free matches. Got a new one, huh? Oh, okay. Uh-oh. All bad. Thank you. two more battles. I'm gonna try, let's try that one. Really? Almost, but not quite. Your call, baby. Actually, Lockbound is probably a better one. There goes his portrait. I think he's the only troop that does that, too. Thank you.
I guess we're not done. Not now.
Matches.
All mine.
Fucking plug.
Yeah, and I'm already, I'm already beyond 2,000. So, just trying to be in the mood for some PvP.
From the outset, so no point in continuing on. having a life storm kind of helped. Alright, I gotta go to the next album. It's starting to put me to sleep. Guess what, Joe? Top guy wasn't green, so basically, just made a stupid choice here. From the outset, so no point in going on. Thank you.
And yeah, I am gonna be doing some mat farming here fairly soon. I gotta do shit for damage, so luckily she's frozen. Even though the whole team's frozen. Filter. Mirror match. Although he has Thrall in there instead.
Whoops. Wrong group. Now that I think about it, this looks almost looks like a Guild Wars group. Really putting in some work, huh? Purples and yellows.
times in a row. Once again, gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and refill this. So, I'll be back. Thank you. Okay.
Some dark ambient. Not at that price. Surge. I'm gonna get lucky. Nope. Christ. Alright, not in the mood to fuck with this. Seems today is not today for skull balls.
turn into a toad. Excuse me. Got another one coming out, huh? Oh, midnight. Blue and purple. Oh, wait, there was something else in there, too. Nightmare Circus? Is that the underworld version? Oh, okay, yeah.
Three fucking green orbs. Yeah. Yeah. No kidding. Right on. Two fucking green orbs. Okay, just reboot the shit. CTB team. Yep. Oh. Apparently that's a guy. Looks like a girl. She's got that sound effect when you kill her. Yeah, I know. I mean, hell. That's what I was about to say. I think I might have talked about that in one of my other sessions. I'll bet you there's a lot of fans of this game. They'd gladly do it for free. I know I would. I mean, plus, it's not like, it's not like they're having to, like, read whole paragraphs of chat or whole walls of text or anything like that. I mean, all you gotta do is just, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah. Damn the fuck out of me. Oh, she used the queen instead. Take it. Thank you. and probably gonna be my last run here. Whoops. Yeah, look at all those free matches. Try it again. Yodidoo. well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I need to get going on my, I need to get going on my stream video. Got to get it all prepped up and exported to YouTube. I still got grocery shopping and an errand or two I have to run. Need to get all that taken care of this morning. I think I said that since the start of the stream. I kind of wanted to do it yesterday, but I just decided, fuck it. So, I gotta do it today now, so, and then, most certainly I'll probably need to get a nap in there later on too. I'm starting to go. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on again tomorrow morning, barring incident. And I think my default time now, instead of it being 7 a.m., it's now going to be 6 a.m. I think this morning, it's around 6:30 a.m., the sun was coming up. So yeah, that's probably going to be my new default time now, 6 a.m. Oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.